Ladies and gentlemen, I have been informed that 10 minutes ago, Great Britain declared war on Germany.
This will be the greatest battle in the history of the world. And Britain has an absolute duty to protect its children.
You're protecting the wrong family, Father.
My son's commitment is second to none. He deserves this opportunity and he will get it.